around the makeshift civilian barricade and save the lives of the residents already around this area. Firstly, are still firefighters and they inside the battery room to put out the fire. So, but like, as we say, we can't confirm anything except to get an official statement from the Correctional Service Center or from security personnel. But as it stands, this is what is happening here. And as you can see, we currently have the empty finish station. And we also get security personnel, security vehicles. You get people already around here for the Metro State outside. And as I've been telling you, people are pushed back as far as the Female Correctional Center up to Jomo Kenyatta Road, just opposite the New England Junction. So this is the situation report currently where we're at on Naira. And just over the right-hand side Naira, we get the Magistrate Court where they decide the New Correctional Center Naira. And you get also some journalists that are around Naira as well, and they monitor the situation. But look at some of the activities that we will see.
All right, thank you.